I was getting nowhere fast. The cold turkey was messing with me, like I was looking through another man's eyes.
I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me. These bastards looked different, tougher, more capable. They didn't look like Serrano's boys, but I could tell I was moving up the food chain. I hoped Fabiana wasn't going to be served up come feeding time.
Thank you.
There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
Tá faltando uma loira gelada. Como que ia buscar, porra? Pô, eu falei pra esse otário aqui três vezes aí, que não deu agora nada.
Vai tomando seu cu, rapaz. Vai buscar cerveja seca.
Que porra que tá fazendo lá embaixo?
Sei lá, os malandros mataram sua mãe por uma trouxa de maconha.
Ele tá aqui, caralho! Acorda, acorda, acorda! Vai, vai, vai!
Não, amigo! Você tá morto, porra! Vou te matar! Morto, porra! Me come, porra! Vai em frente, eu distraio ele! Merda!
Mata ele!
Pra trás!
Bacana, tem que saber. Lama, primeira classe, né?
felt worse taking someone's medication if everybody in that place hadn't been trying to kill me. I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me. I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Tomar no cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar
sim. Don't you kill her! Don't you?
Okay.
Caralho! Atividade! É a porra do Uber! Porra!
por potência, caralho!
Atividade,
caralho!
Baba! Meu filho da puta!
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.